This tutorial shows you how to choose what happens when learners finish your online dialogue simulation. To configure actions at the end of a dialogue, click Properties on the toolbar. If you'd like to configure finish actions based on pass or fail, enable simulation evaluation by checking this box. Now go to the Results section. There are two tabs available under Finish Action based on whether the learner passes or fails. If you disable simulation evaluation, there will only be one finish action for the simulation. On each tab, you can set it to close the browser window or send the learner to a web page. Check this option to open the website in a new browser window. Let's say if the user fails this car sales simulation, we can send them to an article with some helpful tips on sales etiquette. When you're done, click OK. Now let's see it in action. Using TalkMaster's handy color coding feature and branching design, it's easy to identify points in a simulation, like a failing result. Just open up the final scene and click the preview button. Now when we click the finish button, the sales tips article will automatically open up in a browser. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.